What's up, guys? That Really Ghost Guy here, and we are back playing Devil May Cry. So, without further ado, we should get in. Oh, I do have 1,200 soul things? Let's see. Let's see if I can utilize those soul things. Ability. Oh, wait, no. I got a lot of upgrade points. How did I get so many upgrade points? Anyways, let's go. Arbiter. Let's get the Trinity Smash. Osiris. Ooh, let's see. Ooh. It's pretty good. But. Oh man, I don't know what I want. Ebony, let's get the increased damage on those. Rainstorm. Do I want Rainstorm? I don't think I want Rainstorm. I don't really care much for the ricochet either. Enemy step? We could enemy step. Or leap. Leap. No. I don't really care for that. Demon pull kick. Let's just. Right trigger and RB. I'll try and utilize that. So, there's that. Items. Should we buy any items? Health cross. Yeah, we can't afford it. So, let's get into the game. I think we are going into a boss battle this mission, maybe? I don't know. I don't remember. It's been a minute. Yeah, you get him. You get him, Dante. Alright, so we are going to Virility. If you don't know, Virility is... Well, kind of... Child, yeah.
I explored the whole facility unseen. I sensed a demon under the factory. A succubus. An ancient one. I believe it's the source of the psychotropic ingredient. That's what they use to control us.
Welcome, visitors, to the Virility Factory. Virility's secret ingredient is what makes Virility the number one soft drink in the world. And best of all, it has been scientifically proven to improve weight loss by 21% and enhance sexual performance by 63% if drunk.
How do people actually fall for this crap?
If you're told something's true often enough, you tend to believe it. You told me I was crazy for seeing demons.
Yeah. They tried telling me I was a basket case, too.
Wanted to put me on drugs.
You are crazy. You are a psycho.
You just wanted to keep me weak.
Right. Yep.
Docile.
Uh-huh.
How did you figure it all out?
Virgil pulled me out of the nightmare.
Aww. You?
When the people you're supposed to trust most turn out to be... scum. Your eyes really do open up to evil everywhere. I took a stand, fought back, killed, no matter the consequences.
Whoa.
And after all that anger, violence, and death, you have to dig deep. Dig into your own heart. To see if you are still sane.
Don't do that. Don't. That's a bad idea. Don't do that.
Human. I just knew in my heart I wasn't crazy.
Oh. Okay. Alright. Okay. Come on, lighting. I don't know.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is where the magic ingredients are mixed together to give you the unique taste of Virility.
The succubus is hidden deep inside the
factory. This is where it happens.
But there is no physical way to reach it from our world.
This is where it happens.
Only from Limbo. There's a rift inside.
Rest assured that it has been deemed both safe and beneficial by our trustworthy and ethical scientists.
Maybe? Hold on. Oh, we start in here? And then we go? Wait. I think this is where it happens. Maybe this is where it happens. I don't know. Come on. Let's get to slaying some demons.
Slay the demons.
What's this way, I think.
No, we're gonna go this way.
You said you've been here before.
Yes, but it was during an out-of-body experience years ago.
Oh.
Flying around in spirit form.
Is there a thing?
Yeah, in Limbo. Virgil says it could be an effective intelligence gathering tool, but I can't do it at will.
So, how did you do it before?
It was triggered by extreme psychosomatic trauma. The nightmares.
What are the nightmares?
It's in the past now.
Stuff. Okay. There's no stuff. I guess there's no stuff. I wanted to get some more stuff. But I guess we have to be in limbo to do that. So, yeah. Are we not gonna fight demons? I wanna fight a demon. Can I fight a demon now, please? Oh. Demons. This way, right? Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. Demon. Demon. Oh, this room. I remember this room. This room was kind of annoying. I think, like, when it goes limbo or something, it's like...
This is where they store the merchandise all wacky. Ready for export. Funny.
Funny.
What is?
I expected it to be bigger. A lot bigger. But then, I was just a child when I was here, and I was in limbo.
What are you doing here?
Escaping my nightmares.
You came to limbo to escape your nightmares?
Yes.
That means... Your nightmares must have been pretty bad. Pretty bad. Can I not... I can't, oh, come on.
Once you're in limbo, all you have to do is retrace your steps back to the mixing room.
Yep.
Should be easy enough.
Okay.
Maybe. But the demons may sense you once you're in limbo, so okay. Stay alert.
Of course they
and
are
once
gonna...
I've reached the mixing room?
You'll be able to descend deep down into the factory.
And kill me a succubus.
Okay. Sounds like a plan. Let's get it done. This is taking too long. Oh boy. I guess they send you through this whole area.
Okay.
To...
It's here.
Oh. They put you through this whole area just so you are familiar with the building, so you can kind of leave it, but at the same time...
Alright, see you on the other side.
It looks completely different, so... Definitely different. Okay.
Whew.
Dante?
Dante?
Down here.
Hi.
Oh, good.
You're right. It's a lot bigger here in Limbo. What next?
Head back to the mixing room. I'll meet you there.
Word. Don't get in trouble now.
Stupidity. Drink virility.
Nice. Okay. So, it's like... Obviously, it's a way to control the population and populace and all that stuff by lying to them and blah, blah, blah. If I forget anything, forgive me. It's been a few days since I have played. I believe I need to go this way now and maybe the other way later. Maybe. I don't know. Let's go do this. Let's do this, and do this. Okay. Okay. So, there we go.
What took you so long?
Okay. Okay, so, this is gonna mess me up because I've been playing a lot of Witcher 3 recently. And the controls are, like, totally different. Oh. Nope. There we go. Get him. Die. Okay. Okay. There's that. Was there a reason to be over there? I don't know if there's a reason to be over there. I don't know. Okay. Whoop. 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 Alright. And then... I guess... Yeah. There we go. Probably should have done that earlier. Oh. Hello. Awesome.
Could you point me to the mixing room?
Get him. Oh, I forgot how to do the thing. Okay. Okay. I forgot the moves. Alright, alright, there we go. Okay. Kill him. Get rid of you. Get over here. Uh-oh. No. Oh, that was close. Yeah, get him. Oh yeah, look at that score. That epic score. Oh god. Oh no. Oh, I don't like these guys. Oh yeah, I forgot. Gotta grab his back. Oh man. Woo! I escaped it. I got away from it. Boom! Oh no. Oh, I used the wrong button. I tried to grab. Oh, seriously? No way, I got away from that bastard. Do I have to start at the Hell Knight again? Damn
hey,
it.
Could you point me to the mixing room?
Damn it. Alright. Really? Okay. Okay. Ow! You bastard. Okay. Here we go. Time to do it. Time to do it. Okay. I always forget you can't switch your combo with these guys. There we go. Boom. No. Okay. That works. No, I forgot. Oh my god, I'm so terrible. Alright, here we go. No! Wrong button. Dang it. Oh! He can kill his own dudes. Well, that works. Alright. No. It's not what I want to do. Oh my god. Can I aim, please? Aim. Lock on. Lock on. Oh my gosh. Lock on. Thank you. All right. All right. Okay. I'm doing terrible. I'm being dumb. There we go. Oh my god. Alright. Get out of your way. That was close. No! Oh my god. I need to not play The Witcher in this back-to-back. There we go. Okay, get out of the way. And we might as well use it. I hate to use it, but... Oh my god. Wow. And he didn't grab him. Oh, I need him to break this. Come on, guy. Oh. Oh, okay. I didn't think that was gonna happen. But we didn't break this gate down. Damn it. I don't know, actually, maybe that's not even how you do it. Alright, so let's break that, get a little bit of life. I guess there were two different ways you could have gone. I don't know. Oh, I think I'm doing a thing. Am I doing a thing? I think I was doing a thing. Let's try and do a thing. Okay, do a thing. No! Oh, wait. Oh, duh. Wow. I'm so smart. Okay. We did that. Oh. Let's get out of here. And let's go. So, boss fight. Anytime soon? Oh, no. I remember what room we're going to. Okay. We got this going. So, upgrades, no upgrade points, items, man. Let's see. I want to get that health cross. That's my goal. To get more health. Alright. Let's go this way. Oh, jeez. Alright. I always forget about those. This way. Awesome. Oh, it's this. Oh, man. Okay. Oh, boy. Come on. Oh, God. That was close. Almost fell. Not what I was expecting to happen, but okay. Nope. Hi. Oh god. That was close. Alright. Get up there. Fantastic. Let's go this way. Oh, jeez. Yeah. Another fight, I think, right here. Yep. I knew it. Oh, demon mode. I forgot about demon mode. I don't even know how to access demon mode, to be honest with you. Hey, let's just go up here. And ignore these guys. I think they'll follow me. Yeah, they follow me. Alright, there's that. Oh, there's a key all the way over there. Oh boy. Okay. No. I thought I had him separated. You want to get them separated if you can. Oh, stop it. Oh, God. Oh, seriously? Come on. No. No. All right. Nope. Nope. Oh, yeah, I made it. Okay. Nope. Wrong one. Okay. There we go. Oh, oh. Yes. 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 Okay. We got him. We got him. Yeah, we did that one pretty easily. I don't think we lost too much health. Should I go get that key, though? Whatever. I'm not doing this as, like, a completion thing. I don't care. Yeah. Yeah. Alright, let's move on. And get this. Thank you. And go in here. Uh-oh. I don't care about these little dudes. These little dudes are all good by me. Oh, yeah. Oh, let me get that score, though. Let me get that score, though. Oh, no. I got a little carried away. No. No. Okay. Yeah. No. He got me. He got me. Bye-bye. Oh, God. Damn it. All right, hold on. There we go. Here comes some damage. Some free damage. Yeah. Awesome. Oh, God. No. Oh, my God. That was bad. I figured they would have gone already. I figured they would have died. I figured all three of them went about at the same time, but they didn't. All right. I don't know if I needed that. I probably did. I mean, I was really low in health, but... Oh, let's not go that way yet. Okay. I think another one shows up. No? Maybe not? Okay. I thought I needed to go the other way. Maybe not. Oh, this is that one area where there's a bunch of different paths and you got to choose where you could take. I just didn't know if this was an optional area to go into or not. Yeah, it is. Awesome. Okay, so we got a little bit by going in there, which is good. I like it. I like it a lot. Oh, okay.
Dead end.
I figured that much, Dante. Thank you. But
where the hell is that mixing room?
It's over here. It's over here. I don't know if we want to touch that stuff, so I chose not to. And I think we're going this way. Alright. Dead? No? Okay. I didn't know if he could block that or not. But he could. Oh boy. Well, there goes some more health because I'm an idiot. Okay. Secret door. Secret door. Let's see what happens. Didn't I get a key? I got a key. Argent keys? Maybe that's different. Oh, man. Oh, well. Oh, well. Wait. Am I going the right way? Yeah, this way. Oh, it's one of these guys. Nice try. Alright, a little concerned, because a small hallway, but we managed to jump over him and avoid his attacks. Let's double check down here, we're good, alright. So, I think we're getting close. I know which room we're headed to, and then I think it... Oh, I only need 5 more souls for the cross thing. Oh well. Yeah, see? Oh well. Okay, okay. I know what room we're headed to, and then I think that room brings us to the boss fight. So, yeah, I think this is it. Yep. Ew. Could you imagine? Ugh. You're sucking up this... juice of yeah nope.
What in the shitting hell is going on here?
The mixing process, but it's the source we're interested in.
I'm guessing our succubus is on the other end of that.
That's right. This way.
How about we get in a fight first? Oh! I guess they heard me.
Give me a minute.
Be careful.
Oh, don't worry about me. Oh god. We don't want to be in that. I forgot. Oh god. Oh, goodbye. I didn't know I could do that. No. Oh my god. Okay, get out of the stuff. Okay. Oh god. No. Ah. That's the worst part, is these leaky things. Oh, you didn't hit him too? Come on. Ah. All right. Should be going down any second now. No. All right. Didn't want to shoot you, but oh well. There we go. There we go. Ah, damn it. Wow. Oh, they do hurt each other, so... Alright. This is gonna be... a challenge. Sort of. Oh! Oh, jeez. I don't think they're taking damage by that, so... sound whoring a little bit. Ah! I guess I can shoot him to do a tiny bit of damage, but... I don't know. Oh, come on. Oh, what's the best way? What's the best way? Nope. Nope. Oh god. Are you serious? Oh god. Alright, this is what I'm gonna try and do. I'm gonna get over here. Nope. Oh, I thought he would stop there, but I guess not. No. That was close. Alright. Alright. There we go. Oh, he freaking got me. Seriously. Finish. Finish. Nope. 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 Son of a bitch. Fuck. Oh, God. Alright, so we got it this time. No! Alright. Alright, we got those guys down. Aiming at the wrong guys. There we go. Alright. Come on. Yes. 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 We got it this time. No problem. Which one of you fat asses wants to be Limbo's biggest loser? Oh, I did that wrong. Oh, I barely got out of it, though. I can't believe I dodged it. Oh, seriously? Alright. Yeah, see ya. No! Yes. No. Okay. I keep doing the wrong one, and I'm stupid for it. Oh, God. Alright, here we go. Got it this time. Alright. They're both, I don't know, in berserk mode or some whatever, so we should be okay. Alright, that was close. Get out of there. No! Okay, I thought I was dead. I would have been pissed. Okay. I'm gonna heal. I really didn't want to heal, but... I should have killed both of them, if not at least one of them, when they were both down on the ground. That was a mistake. That was a mistake.
You've been eliminated.
Oh boy. Oh boy. No! No! Okay. Now I need to look out for the poison. The poison will get me killed. Oh god.
Congratulations.
Oh god.
You win.
We did it. Oh my god. Oh my god. That was so brutal. Okay, so we came in this direction, right? No, where, I don't know. We'll go where she is. I got no health.
Dante,
it's not a good thing.
You okay? That looked pretty nasty.
Yeah, it was.
That was just a big fat joke.
Uh-huh.
Let's go get this succubus.
Oh boy, you thought you saw fat just now. Thought you saw fat just now. Okay. Let's get in there and get this done. Oh, that's the end of the chapter. Is the boss fight its own chapter? It must be its own chapter, so... That was brutal. Oh god, I hope you enjoyed. I tried to enjoy. It was not too bad. It was just frustrating. Until next time, guys. Items, oh god. Oh god. That was so bad. Blow! Yep, got it. Oh, come on. Boom. Boom.